That's a very active plasmodium. So you can see cytoplasmic streaming in it. Now see, it's going the other way. The streaming depends on where it is moving, I suppose. The difference in speed between that. Equally vigorous.